Do you remember the hour that Jesus had mercy on you? How he cleansed and caused your life to be so different?
He is jealous for me.
I once was a leper. I was all alone with no hope. I was dirty. I was filthy. I was a lost and a dying man. Then Jesus came along and cleansed me.
Love's like a hurricane.
Give me reality. Give me Christ. Give me an experience.
Mercy.
We have an absolute access to come into the very presence of a living Creator God. And also for him to come to us, it always amazes me. Having therefore, brethren, boldness to enter into the holiest by the blood of Jesus, by a new and a living way, let us draw near with true heart in full assurance of that faith.
He loves us. Oh, how he loves us.
Write it in your Bible. Put it on your calendar. Know that God is going to reschedule your miracle because you said, I got to go back and meet him one more time. I got to get back in the presence of God. I've got to get back under the anointing. I got to go back and know him one more time. Let me encounter him one more time. There's two things that's going to happen in this room. One is, somebody's going to get this word because it's going to be on your faith. And the other is that some's going to get the word from the Lord and accept it, but it's on God's faith because he is a healer. All becomes meaningless if you don't first get to know Jesus.